There are crazy world records that are sought out to break through blood, sweat, and tears. And then there's this story. Clinton Shepard is attempting to break the world record for longest Ferris wheel ride. Sort of like the longest casual stroll in the park. Only dizzier. He is riding the Navy Pier Ferris wheel in Chicago. The current record, 30 hours. He's going to break that tonight. He's going for 48 hours. Before you're like, wow, that's nuts. How's he ever going to do that? Check this out. He's got an Xbox, a flat screen TV, pillows, a chandelier, and his smartphone.
Does he have a butler, too?
Wait, and he gets a bathroom break for 5 minutes every hour.
Wait a minute.
Hold on. That might be a record my grandmother can break as well. Not to take anything away from him. It's still a great record.
Or your grandmother.
But
yes.
My grandmother.
Right,
you know? Exactly.
Janet, thanks very much.